Here we go. First visual signs of winter.